If you would like to copy any of the notes into your own area so that you can annotate or add anything to them, first head to the Content Library and select Material. Select the page that you require, and then right-click on the name of the page and choose Copy. Then head to your named section and choose your class notes area. In the Pages tab, right-click and choose Paste. This will create a copy of the note that you will be able to annotate, highlight, and add your own notes to.